TikTok has had a successful year, avoiding a US ban and continuing to top download charts. The effect of a coronavirus on social media has also led to an influx of influencers joining TikTok from Instagram and other channels. Two big stars, however, Addison Rae and Charli D'Amelio, are competing for supremacy in the TikTok market. Hey guys, welcome back to another video here on The Right Take, and in today's video, we'll be taking a look at Addison Rae and Charli D'Amelio's fan following. More specifically, they're following on the newest social media platform, TikTok. We'll see who's performing better and who has a better chance of succeeding on TikTok. So sit back, enjoy the video as we'll be judging these two on various statistics and see who comes out on top. Before we start today's video, however, make sure you subscribe to our channel and also turn on the bell for the latest notifications and updates. Make sure you never miss another video. With that said, let's jump right into today's video. Charli D'Amelio has worn the TikTok crown since March 2020 when she dethroned the longtime lip syncer Lauren Gray. Now with over 100 million followers, Charli is the most followed influencer on TikTok, with fellow dancer Addison Rae close on their heels. Since Addison Rae shot to fame, TikTok fans have loved comparing Charli vs. Addison as the stars continue to dominate the headlines for their dance moves and fame as TikTok personalities. We compare their success as TikTok influencers. To gain a better understanding of how the two competitors compare as TikTok influencers, we have analyzed them based on the following. Profile metrics. Charli has almost double the likes as Addison. At more than 100 million followers, Charli D'Amelio has 30 million more followers than Addison, but almost double the likes as Addison. In fact, Addison's total likes make up only 55% of Charli's total likes. Charli started posting on TikTok only 39 days before Addison. However, she has 370 more posts than Addison. Addison Rae follows 2,382 accounts on TikTok, twice the number of accounts Charli follows. Follower growth. When it comes to growth in followings and fans, 2020 has proven to be a steady year for both Charli and Addison. Since June, Charli has grown her account an average of 11% in followers each month, and Addison is not far behind with a 10% average growth of monthly followers. On average, Charli has welcomed 7.3 million new followers each month, where Addison added 4.8 million monthly. Charli experiences more consistent growth than Addison, with her monthly growth remaining between 6 to 13% during the 6-month period. Addison had a slow period of growth in August, however, September was her highest growth of the period, as the star increased her audience by nearly 18%, an influx of 8.8 million followers in just a month. Hashtag views. Charli D'Amelio has over 25.5 billion hashtag views. Charli's third largest hashtag is a misspelling of her name with 870 million plus views. Hashtag Charli D'Amelio has more than all of Addison's three largest hashtags combined. Viral videos, Addison wins here. In August of 2020, Addison Rae posted a TikTok of her doing the popular WAP dance, and it quickly became her most viewed video on the platform. Charli's most viral TikTok features a top dancer mastering the Renegade dance and was posted in November 2019. Which star prevails? When it comes to average video metrics, Charli has a short lead. While Charli has over 30 million more followers than Addison, the girls actually have the same average views per TikTok. On average, Charli collects more likes, comments, and shares than Addison Rae. The data also reveals that Charli posts more on TikTok, an average of one more post than Addison each day. Let's now take a look at the other external metrics. How similar are their audiences? These demographics are a snapshot of the star's constantly evolving fan base. Current data shows that Addison Rae has a slightly larger US following than Charli by 3%. With their current follower accounts, Charli and Addison are followed by 26 million and 20 million US TikTok users respectively. Both dancers' top audience countries are the US and the UK, but the third country differs between the two. Addison's popularity in the Philippines, while Charli's dances appear to be more popular in Mexico. So who's the better influencer? Addison Rae has done more ads and sponsorships on TikTok than Charli D'Amelio. Addison has 38 sponsored TikToks to Charli's 28. While Charli has a higher engagement rate on her non-sponsored TikTok content, Addison has a comparable average engagement rate on her sponsored posts. Comparing all sponsored TikTok ads between the two, Addison and Charli are neck and neck, with Charli's average sponsored post engagement rate at 14.9% and Addison's at 14.3%. 53% of Addison Rae's ads come from fashion and beauty brands, while 13% of her ads are from mobile apps. Final decision. Who's winning the TikTok race? Charli is still the biggest TikTok star at the moment, but Addison is not far behind. She'd even overpower Charli some metrics, and it wouldn't be time before she soon overcome Charli to be the biggest TikTok star. Besides, these two have taken competition a notch further by joining YouTube. It's going to be interesting to see these two entertain fans with their content and bring more growth to their channel. That wraps up today's video. Do let us know your thoughts in the comments below as to who's the bigger TikTok star. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.